Thank you.
Chair, invite you. Oh my god.
KK, where's the street?
Where's mom?
She's gone, kid. Left. She can go out on her own. What's with that look, kid? You wanna go too? Find your mom? Can't believe she left me with you. Her son. Go, get out. I don't need you. Support myself. Yo, go find your mom. What are you doing? Still here? Jesus, worthless, just like your mom.
Hello, this is Chen Mingang. I can't come to the phone right now, but if you leave a message, I'll get back to you later. Thank you. Hi, honey. Sorry I haven't answered your calls. I wanted to tell you sooner, but... Oh, honey, I'm sorry that things have been so hard on you lately. I know we're not making it easy, but we've been, or at least I've been, trying to get back to where... No, no. I won't lie to you. You're not a kid anymore. But just understand that sometimes things just don't work out the way they should, but I think this is for the best. Now, I found a place to stay until things cool down, and you're welcome to stay with me. But don't feel like you have to take sides. You know your father and I both love you, and he isn't a bad person. He's just made some bad choices. But I want you to forgive him. Can you do that for me?
Maybe in another lifetime.